under center now. Motion man was Gelb. Here's a rollout. He's going to throw. Looking downfield for Mensah. Mensah makes the catch, and he's in. Touchdown for the Rams.
Outrunning Noah Gray in the corner.
And it's 28-26. Two-point conversion needed now for the Rams to tie this ball game up.
Juan Lee just barely getting the ball off, too, under a heavy rush, but great pitch and catch. There's a ball game right here.
One more play needed. The two-point conversion has to be good or the Blue Devils win.